Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video class I'm going to discuss top 15 best spotting errors of 2020, and these spotting errors are highly useful for all forthcoming banking, SSC and other competitive exams. So let us get started with this video class. Now this is question number one, and the question reads: the sun having been risen, the fog disappeared. Now you can notice here having plus v3. Now this having plus v3 is called perfect participle, and this perfect participle is used for indicating completed action in the past. So the sentence want to say that after the sun was risen, the fog disappeared. Okay, but having plus v3 is called participle, and participle is a form of verb, and there are two form of verb: active voice and passive voice. Now here you are using, the sentence is using passive voice, but please notice that no work is done on the sun. You are not making the sun rise. Sun is rising on itself. Okay, so you cannot use here passive voice. You have to use here active voice. The sun having risen, this is how you have to say this sentence, and this is how you can make this sentence correct. The sun having been risen, in place of the sun having been risen, you have to say the sun having risen. So this been is making this sentence passive voice, which is illogical and incorrect. Okay, because we are not doing anything on sun. Sun is doing something on its own. So that is why you have to use active voice. Now this is the pure concept and very important concept. Now let us move ahead on question number two. This is great book app ebook. If you haven't purchased till now, you can go for it, and the link you will find in the description box for this great book app ebook. Now let us see the question number two. Having deserted by her husband, she committed suicide. Okay, again the same concept we are using, but here you have to use the passive voice, because she is not doing anything. Something is done on she, because she is deserted by her husband. So she is not doing anything, rather something is being done on she. So in this sentence you have to use passive voice, because something is being done on the subject. Okay, she has been left by her husband. So here you have to say having been deserted. Here you have to say having been deserted, not having deserted, because she has been deserted by her husband. So again, in the sentence, very important concept, and the answer is A. Now let us see the next question. The problem that our country has and will face are the outcome of the selfishness of our so-called saviors. Now in this sentence, if you look at it closely, you will find that this face main verb, for this face main verb, two helping verb have been used: has and will. Now this face is justified with this will, because will take first form. But does has take first form? No, has takes third form. So that is why you cannot take it, you cannot take face as a common element. Okay, you have to say here has faced and will face. Okay, so B is the erroneous part. B will be your correct answer in this particular sentence. Let us see the next question. Never before the students of India have so much been frustrated as today, when the problem of unemployment are dominant. This is quite logical, and this is quite true in with context of our country. So here again a very important concept is visible. Now when any sentence start with negative word or semi-negative word. Negative word means never and no. Semi-negative word means seldom or barely. So whenever any sentence start with negative word or semi-negative word, inversion rule comes in scene. Okay, so in the inversion rule, you have to first put the helping verb, then put the subject. But in this particular sentence, you are using the subject, not the helping verb. So you have to put this helping verb here. Okay, so never before have the students of India, this is how you have to say this sentence, and in this particular sentence your answer is A. Let us move ahead and see the sentence number 5. He complained to the police that his briefcase had been stolen and that he was lifted without any money. He was not lifted. Lifted means he was taken away from that place. He was left without any money. Okay. So the correct word here is he was left with no money. This is he was left without any money or with no money. So in place of this word lifted, you have to say he was left, not lifted. Okay, so this is also a very important spotting error question. Let us see the next question. The PM said that his party would not repeat the mistake done by the government, no error. Now in this sentence, the sentence is grammatically correct. The grammatical structures in the sentence are correct. What the word that we use along with mistake is wrong here. We use the word make mistake or committed a mistake. Okay, that would be more appropriate here. Okay, so these kind of mistakes are also considered spotting error mistakes. So here your answer is C. Make mistakes, make arrangement, make progress. So these kind of words are called word combinations. So in place of done, you have to say make. Let us see the next question. I hope the country's condition may go from bad to worse. If the country's condition may go from bad to worse, you will not hope it because it's not a pleasurable situation. You will fear it. You will not hope it because word hope is used for pleasurable situations. So in place of this word hope, you have to use here fear because you're talking about a negative thing. Okay. So here your correct answer is A. Let us see the next question. School offers many opportunities of meeting helpful people, reading useful books, and obtain information about a variety of public careers. Now the sentence doesn't look logical and parallel because you have to use the same kind of words if they are combined with and. Helping, reading, and obtaining. Helping, reading, and obtaining. So that is how you have to use these three verbs. Okay, so this word is wrong here. In place of obtain, you have to say obtaining to make the sentence logically correct. Okay, so in this question, your answer is C. Let us see the next question. I know I will be compelled to leave this house this week, which will be very disadvantageous for me. There are certain words in English like compelled, like obliged, like grateful. If these kind of words are used with I, you have to use here shall because this is considered legal language. Okay, so in place of will, you have to use here shall. Let us see the next question. Once we were dwelt by the seaside. Dwelt means reside or stay somewhere. Okay, but you are not made to stay. You stayed simply. You are not made to stay. Somebody did not make you stay there. That is why you cannot use this passive voice. Okay, this word is wrong here. You have to remove this word. Once we dwelt, that is how you have to say this sentence. Once we dwelt, not we were dwelt. So here your answer is A. He does nothing but. Now this is also a question based on important concept. Now nothing but is considered, in nothing but is considered a proposition, and propositions are not followed by 2 plus V1, they are followed by only V1. Not 2 plus V1. Okay, so nothing but will be followed by only find, not to find. So here your answer is B. You have to remove this 2. Let us see the next question. The workers fell no fewer than 200 trees. We are talking about the countable noun tree, so fewer is correct here. But workers fell, workers made the tree fall, made the tree fall. Okay, so in place of fell, you have to say felled, not fell, because fall means to go downward. Okay, and fell, if you use this word in a cognitive sense, then it means to make something go down. So in place of fell, which is not a cognitive verb, you have to use felled. The workers felled. Okay, so in place of fell, you have to use felled. So here your correct answer is A. Now let us see the next question. When she entered the room, she found the child sleeping peacefully in the fan. Again, the two verbs are combined with and, so you have to put them in the same order or same structure. So sleeping peacefully in the fan, moving slowly. That is how you can correct this sentence. So here your answer is C. You have to change move into moving. Question number 14. The eminent journalist expressed his helplessness in making the seminar. The journalists generally join the seminar. They do not make the seminars, but they join the seminar for reporting and all. So in place of making in the sentence, you have to use joining. Okay. No grammatical mistake is there in this particular sentence. Let us see the next question. Our leader should not let the criminal's activity. Now let, make and help. Let, make and help. They are not followed by 2 plus V1. They are followed by simple verb. Let him go, not let him to go. Okay. So here your correct answer is C. So in this particular video class, I have covered 15 most important spotting error questions. I hope you like it. And if you have like it, kindly like it, comment it, and share this video as much as possible. And if you haven't purchased this Gate Vocab ebook till now, you can buy it right now. You will find the link in the description box below. Thank you very much for watching this video class, and I'll see you in the next video class. Thank you.